Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to show you where to find Wolverine and how to fight him, because honestly he's a little bit trickier than the other bosses. So the only problem with this is, like, you can find other bosses in like certain spots, but the problem with Wolverine is he can spawn in this entire foresty area, Slurpee Swamp included, which is really, really strange for a boss. And on top of that, he runs fast, so he can get caught in the river. He can just roam around wherever. He's a really, really weird boss that way. So I wish I could point out an exact spot for you, but he spawns all over the place here. Weeping Woods, Slurpee Swamp, the Logjam place. It's crazy. It's very difficult to find him, actually. I've been looking for Wolverine, like, forever now. Of course, I'm looking for him when I need a video, and I keep hearing noise, and I'm like, oh, maybe that's Wolverine, but it's just Rocket spitting on me. All right, so I spotted Wolverine. He's all the way by the Fortilla. What you need to do with this guy is you need to keep your distance, because he moves fast and he hits hard. But oh my god, he's already coming, and you need an AR for this. If he happens to get up to you, build like heck, because not what I'm doing right now. Keep your distance from this guy, because he will murder you. Like where I am, it's a pretty good spot. Just because he has a lot of health. And he's running up here, which... oh my god. I'm going to die. This is like the toughest boss to fight of all time. He really is. He's fast, and he regenerates health. Die! Jeez. You see what I mean here? And I don't know where he went, but he's gaining health. That's the problem. Where'd he just go? He's scary, that's for sure. Oh my god. What the heck? See, he moves fast. That's the crazy thing. I'm gonna snipe him. Get over here, because you can't kill him fast, because if you knock Wolverine, you only have 7 seconds to finish him. Die. Jeez, man. There we go. See? Okay, the problem is I'm in Battle Lab here, but you knock Wolverine. If you knock him, you have 7 seconds to finish him, because he gets right back up, which is really, really cool, but really, really scary at the same time. The first time I knocked him was actually around this place, and he freaked me out because he got right back up because I was fighting another team. Craziness. So it's really, really cool what they did with Wolverine, but at the same time it's really scary. I love that he roams around the map. He runs fast. He's so unique compared to the other bosses. The other bosses, they kind of just stand there, they shoot at you. This one's really, really, really unique, and I really like it. It reminds me of the old Logan movie. You can't finish him. It's awesome. And for the most part, the claws, they're pretty easy to use. You just throw the trigger, and these things are actually quite devastating. They're scary to come across, and especially the dash, man. You just double jump to do the dash. I know it has a cooldown, but for the most part, it's really cool. So that's how you fight Wolverine. Remember to keep your distance with an assault rifle. But the problem is you have to keep your distance, and you you can't kill him from a distance. Like when I sniped him, I was like, eh, don't die, because if he died all the way back there, he would have got right back up. You need to be kind of close to him. It's just really weird. Shockwaves would help big time. So I hope this video helped you out, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you are new here and you enjoy the content, please consider giving a like. It would help the channel out a lot. Subscribe if you would like to see Fortnite and Smash Bros. Content, because I post both of them on these channels. I try to upload every day or every other day. Thank you so much for watching, everyone, and I will see you in the next video.